All right, so Grand Arena 56.1.3. I'm 1-1 so far this season. Today I'm up against Sergeant 53. He's in a big guild. He's got okay but not impressive GAC stats. A lot of defense, but not many offensive wins or undersizes or even clears. He's got me beat by a little bit of GP. He's got me beat by quite a few Zetas. His mods are significantly better. 50 relic levels. Datacrons were pretty close. He's got all the GLs, all the toys. The usual. Happy up, Crack Fingers. How are you doing today? He has not attacked yet, so my plan is to JMK as Lord Vader. JML his Lord Vader. Hey, with the sub, 26 month streak, thank you. JMK is Jabba. Adrad is DTMG. Bane his Queen Amidala. OG Arcade Sabbath with the follow, thank you. We're gonna SLKR Leia. We're gonna try Reva against Gungans. We're gonna see Malgus. Let's see how fast his Malgus is. 283, 34, yeah, that's too fast for my gas. Ray, we're gonna Starkiller. So we're gonna start with probably the sketchiest of the fights here. Beautiful. All right, I'll take that. I thought that was going to be sketchy. Where's my Plo Koon? There he is. Yeah, shockingly well. Beautiful. Fine. All right, get out of here. Get gone. I have any good dark side that aren't in use right now? All right, we'll just add another first order. This is gonna be shitty banners, but get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna miss the SLK Archeron. All right, we got GG. Starkiller and Qui-Gon on the back wall. Nothing crazy. Protection, defense, crit damage. Yeah, this is a good one. This is gonna be butt cheek clenching. Here. Oh, or just everybody that works too. Easy. Oh, that daze is no good. Steals turn meter. They're all dazed. Call the mass assist, and then the next turn we're gonna nuke everybody. Oh, that didn't work out quite so well. Steal his turn meter. All right, beautiful.
Hi, Poopy.
Oh, I'm better off with a 15 percenter. Cranky baby. Get rid of them all. Oh, we need to swap TM with Hermit Yoda. Oh. give this to JML, and then boom, out of here. You're gone. Oh, we need to get rid of Ambo. He's gonna hit hard. Get out of here. Let's see what the ships are looking like. Profundity, Malevolence, and Executor. Okay. So we're gonna Negotiator this. Relic 5, okay, that's fine. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you. Oh, fuck yeah. That's okay, that's okay. Bad banners, but it's dead. Oops, not soldier. I want that's a lot of fucking assists. All right, good, 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 good. God damn it. Here. Puking on me. Beautiful. All right, so this is gonna be TIE Bomber. Put you and you and you in here. I'm setting you down. Oh, that's bad. Who's gonna already be out? Sweet. Just done. Beautiful. Oof. All right, I'm not getting through this profundity. I just gotta hope that he fails against my ships. Why are you so cranky? All right, slap this on auto. Okay, what can I use here? Let's try Seer. I just gotta survive, or I gotta beat Starkiller to the Star Destroyer. Go. What should I use here? I've got plenty of options. I could do gas, I could do bounty hunters, I could do troopers. I could do Night Sisters. Let's do Night Sisters. I haven't done that in a while. Shit. All right. So Killer and Beck Night Sisters don't work. Let's do Phoenix. Wow.
Oh,
Am I really gonna lose twice to fucking Qui-Gon? I'm just afraid I threw away the GAC because I lost that Night Sister fight. Dodge? You gotta be fucking shitting me. Oh shit. It is time. 1498. Alright, we're gonna try one more fight against this profundity. Nah, there's no way. Nope, can't do it. So we just gotta hope. All right, let's see. All right, we're gonna raid over to the Lost Womp Rat. Thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it greatly. I'll listen to your song in a little bit, Decepticons. I'll let you know what I think of it. Yeah, we gotta hope. Peace out, everybody.